Yeah, they had some pretty colorful people in those days.
Well, it got along pretty good here. By gosh, pretty near every second family was Irish and Scotch.
Yeah.
Now, your mother's family, she were half Scotch and half Irish, and we were half Scotch and half Irish, and Johnson's was half Scotch and half Irish, and the Carthels was half Scotch and half Irish. They couldn't stick very much. But it was a strange thing that the Scotch and Irish, supposing they were all Scotch and all Irish, they always got along good together. But, and the French and Scotch should get along not too bad.
Yeah.
But the French and Irish could not. Oh, boy, the French, the Irish hated the French.
Is that true?
I often thought about Tom Moore down there. Oh, he did. He didn't like the French at all. And yet he married a full French girl.
Right?
Yeah. And even long after they were married, when they were running the school down there at the Black Don, they always had a separate school teacher in it, but it was a public school.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, they got they'd advertised for that, and they got applications, and this one was from a French teacher, and he was trustee. He always said the hell with her, he said, no French. And yet he married French.
Funny.